For 16 and a half years, we have been playing you as political scapegoats for people in there at the highest. The police told us from the start that they knew we hadn't done it. They told us they didn't care who done it. They told us that we were selected and that we're going to frame us just to keep the people in there happy. That's what it's all about.
My name's Jerry Conlon. Nearly 40 years ago, I was sentenced to life in prison for a crime I didn't commit. 40 years on, it's hard to believe that I'm campaigning against more miscarriages of justice. You'd have thought lessons would have been learned, that the system would have changed. Unfortunately, it hasn't. It's not just the victim of a miscarriage of justice who goes to prison. It's the mothers, the fathers. It's the brothers and the sisters. Has a ripple effect that destroys lives. In any society, the most important institution is the judicial system. And when it fails, it affects us all. I believe what happened to me happened to other people until I became that other person. If it happened to me yesterday, it's happening to someone today. Could it be you tomorrow?
I am John Paul Wootton.
I am Brendan McConville.
I'm John Paul Wootton.
My name is Brendan McConville.
I am Brendan McConville.
I am John Paul Wootton.
I am Brendan McConville.
And I am John Paul Wootton.
I am Brendan McConville.
I am John Paul Wootton.
I am John Paul Wootton.
I am John Paul Wootton.
I am Brendan McConville.
I am John Paul Wootton.
I am John Paul Wootton.
In the name of whiskey, in the name of song, people look back.